Hello friends, how are you? A very good morning. Just let me know if I'm audible now. Friends, I'm audible now. Okay, a very good morning to everyone. So this is a session for which I would be taking up various important questions. A question paper would be discussed. The question paper must have been given to you, and everyone must have tried on it, trying to solve various questions also. Therefore, it becomes important to discuss those questions which have been given to you so that if there is any doubt, we can be discussing upon that and clearing that doubt. That's also very much important. Before we start up with the class, any student want to ask anything, just they can ask anything regarding the UPSC preparation, because this is a time when the students they start looking here and there for various alternatives and try to find a shortcut to the solution to the problem that they are having. So if you need any assistance, any help from my side, you can just ask me. You can ask me what is your problem and we can try to solve that out. And then we can be starting off with the class. Hello Tripathi Jain, Vijay Kumar, Barnika, Raja, Aman Shukla. Hello everyone. So we would be discussing upon that only. Those students who want to join the Plus platform, they can use the referral code Maluka10, and by using the referral code Maluka10, they'll get a 10% discount on all the courses which are being run on the Plus platform. Aapko 10% discount bhi milega on all the courses which are there on the Plus platform. That all courses are live and well-structured courses are there, as you everyone know, and the lessons are by the top educators also. I'm also teaching modern history, important questions for prelims 2020, ancient medieval modern, pure ka pura comprehensively karwa raha hu main wahan pe. So as very interview guidance program is also coming up starting from tomorrow. Various new programs would be coming up, and you can definitely subscribe to the Plus platform. Before we start, any doubt if you have, let me know. And those students who are using my referral code, they'll get an additional advantage in the context that, and not only this, but others can also join me on the Telegram group by the name Maluka sir. If you need any assistance, we can be there to help you out. Aap WhatsApp kar sakte hain is number pe 9910133084. You can WhatsApp me your number on your name and that you are a student of an academy platform, and then if you need any help, we would be there to help you out. So starting off with the question answer session, it would be covering different history, geography, polity, economics, environment, current affairs, सबको ही कवर करेगा. और मेरा एक रेफरल कोड ये भी यूज कर सकते हैं, मलुका सर YT YouTube के लिए ये रेफरल कोड आप इसको भी यूज कर सकते हैं. तो द क्वेश्चन पेपर वुड नॉट ओनली बी कवरिंग these traditional subjects, what will also be covering the important current affair questions which can be seen in the daily life in the newspapers. So try to solve as many questions as possible and then we would be discussing upon the various questions यहाँ जहाँ पे आपको doubt भी होगा. तो start करते हैं first question से. The first question is, it consider the following statement regarding glyphosate. And the options that are available to us in this regard are: it is an insecticide used to target cotton boll worms. Secondly, recently the Kerala government banned the sale and distribution of glyphosate. Which of the following options are correct? Friends, keep on typing and sending me the answers. कि आपको क्या लगता है कि इसका आंसर क्या है? Majority of the students they must have already done. What can be the possible answer for this question, friends? Keep on typing the answer. answer for question number one is B. We talk about glyphosate. It is not what is called an insecticide, but it is a herbicide. Herbicide, not insecticide. Therefore, it is applied to kill the leaves of the plants, to kill both the broadleaf and the other grasses which are there. The Kerala government has recently banned because it causes a problem to the broadleaf plants and also the trees also, and all the products containing it, as they are not only harmful to the plants also, but to the environment as a whole and also to the human health also. So question number one, it is B that becomes the answer. Friends, everyone should type and send the answer. Jaise jaise wo answer kar rahe hain, type and keep on sending me. Question number two. Consider the following statement regarding repurchase used cooking oil program, RUCO. And we have to choose which of the following options are correct. And the options that are available to us are, it's an initiative that will enable the collection and conversion of the used cooking oil to biodiesel. First option. Second, it was launched by CSIR, Council of Scientific and Industrial Research. What can be the answer for question number two? Friends, jab bhi aap answer de rahe hain, for example, you are giving an answer of second question. Write two and then write A, B, C, D, jo bhi aap likhenge. Aise likhiye, so that pata lag jayega kaun se question ka kaun sa answer de rahe hain. Friends, what is the answer for question number two? The answer for question number two is A. The first statement is right, but the second statement is wrong in the context that under this initiative, 64 companies have been identified to enable the collection of the used cooking oil. It is FSSAI had launched RUCO, that is an initiative to enable the collection and conversion of the used cooking oil fuel, and that will be converted into a biodiesel. Next question. Is three kaise aap hai? Question number three. Consider the following statement regarding the constitutional remedies granted under Article 32. And we have to choose which of the following options are correct. The Supreme Court has ruled that Article 32 is a basic feature of the Constitution. The first statement. The second statement. The fundamental rights and other statutory rights can be enforced under Article 32. Third, the Supreme Court has both executive, not has both exclusive and original jurisdiction in case of the enforcement of the fundamental rights. Article 32 cannot be invoked to determine the constitutionality of the executive order or the legislation unless it directly infringes on any fundamental rights. What is the answer for question number four, question number three? Write 3 A, B, C, D, jaise bhi aisa kariye. Do not write only A, B, C, D. Yes, for question number 3, it is A that is the answer. The first and the fourth statements are correct. It is only the fundamental rights that can be enforced under Article 32 and not the other statutory rights. Fundamental rights kar sakte hain. Supreme Court has an exclusive jurisdiction on the one hand. In case of the enforcement of the fundamental rights, only the fundamental rights are granted. In case of the enforcement of the fundamental right, the jurisdiction of the Supreme Court is original and not exclusive. It is concurrent with the jurisdiction of the High Court, that is original hai, exclusively. Question number फोर काफी ज्यादा आपको न्यूज में है, हायाबुसा टू द स्पेसक्राफ्ट दैट लैंडेड ऑन एन एस्ट्रॉइड इज फ्रॉम, एंड द ऑप्शन दैट आर अवेलेबल टू अस आर चाइना नेशनल स्पेस एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन, कोरिया एरोस्पेस रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट, नेशनल एरोनॉटिक्स एंड स्पेस एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन, एंड डी जापान स्पेस एक्सप्लोरेशन एजेंसी. विच आर द फॉलोइंग ऑप्शंस आर करेक्ट फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर. For question number 4, it is yes, it is D that is the answer. It is basically Hayabusa 2 is by Japan. It has been launched. Question number 6, we move karte hain. 5 pe. Consider the following statement regarding the application of algae. And we have to choose which of the following options are correct. Used to make biodiesel and bioethanol. It is a complete protein with essential amino acid. Used as biofertilizer, as a soil conditioner, and a soil conditioner, and fourth, used as in treat and wastewater treatment. Which of the following options are correct for question number 5? 5 ka kya answer hai friends? Application of algae. Yes, for question number 5, it is D that is the answer. The algae can be used for all of these. It can be used to make biodiesel and bioethanol. It is a complete protein with essential amino acids that are there, unlike most plant food that are there. Amino acids that are involved into major metabolic process such as energy and enzyme production taking place. It is also used as fertilizer or soil conditioner, and also it can be used as a source for the livestock feed also. They are used in wastewater treatment facilities also, reducing the need for greater amount of toxic chemicals that are already used. They can also be used to capture the fertilizers in the runoff from the farms also. Question number 5, it is D that becomes the answer. Question number 6, a very, very important one. Consider the following statement, and we have to choose which of the following options are correct. They are the first to colonize previously disrupted or damaged ecosystem. The first. Second, they are often photosynthetic plants. Third, algae, mosses and lichens are the examples of the pioneer species. Which of the following options are correct for question number 6? A very important question, friends. ये क्या आंसर है क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 का? हाँ कृतिक के अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग, कैसे हो? और क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, इट इज डी दैट इज द आंसर. ऑल द थ्री स्टेटमेंट्स आर करेक्ट इन दिस रिगार्ड. They basically are hardy species that are first used to colonize the previously disrupted or the damaged ecosystem that is prevailing. And beginning with a chain of ecological succession that will be ultimately leading to a more biodiverse, steady ecosystem emerging up. Question number 7. The report regulatory indicators for sustainable energy rise is released by, and the option that are available to us are International Energy Agency, United Nations Development Program, Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development, and then is World Bank. Which of the following options are correct? तो क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन, very simple and very important one too. Question number seven. It is World Bank that is there. The report is basically released by the World Bank. D become the answer for question number seven. Question number eight pe move karte hain. Consider the following statement about inflation index bond and we have to choose which of the following options are correct. Kaun sa sahi hai? First, it is a bond issued by the government and corporate sector. There are no special tax concession for these bonds. They are eligible to be kept as a part of the statutory liquidity requirements of the bank. Which of the following options are correct?
जड़े क्वेश्चन पेपर है गया उसकी डिस्कशन तो भी ले लिया तो सर भी लेंगे वाह वाह कौन करा ले बड़ी फोन कर ला दो तीन तो चढ़ी उधर बुले है गया
For question number 8, it is B that is the answer. Second and third statements are correct. The first statement is wrong because inflation index bond, it is basically a bond that is issued by the sovereign and that would be providing the investor of amount of a constant return that would be there. In despite the fact that what is the amount of inflation that is prevailing at that point of time in the economy. The main objective is that they wanted to provide a hedge and also to safeguard the investor against macroeconomic risks that are coming up in the economy. There are also no special tax concessions that are given for these bonds. IIVs are basically treated as government securities, GSEC, and therefore they would be eligible for the short sale also and repo transactions. And therefore they are getting the SLR status, the amount that the bank has to keep with themselves. Question number 9. Which of the following are the effects of the temperature inversion? Very, very important. First, good air quality, cloud formation, thunderstorm prevention, trapping of the smog. Which of the following options are correct? Very important question. Bataiye ji kya answer banta hai iska? For question number 9, it is A that is the answer, not D. It is basically जब temperature inversion की बात करते हैं, it is basically the phenomenon when the layer of the warm air is formed at the top of the layer of the cold air, unlike the normal temperature condition. One of the most noticeable effect of the temperature inversion is basically on the air quality. During the winter, the temperature inversions are comparatively stronger and they are also more common. The warm air on the top of the cold air ke upar warm air jab ho gaya, that will be acting as a lid and therefore trapping the good amount of pollution such as car emission or the smoke that is coming from the fireplaces that are close to the ground. That will be resulting into a hazy sky or the poor air quality that will be prevailing, jiski wajah se air quality kharab ho jayegi. क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, द लाहौर सेशन ऑफ द इंडियन नेशनल कांग्रेस 1929 इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन द हिस्ट्री बिकॉज द ऑप्शन दैट आर अवेलेबल टू अस आर एंड वी हैव टू सी विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑप्शंस आर करेक्ट. द फर्स्ट ऑप्शन दैट इज गिवन टू अस इज द कांग्रेस पास्ड अ रेजोल्यूशन डिमांडिंग कंप्लीट इंडिपेंडेंस फर्स्ट. सेकेंड, द रिफ्ट बिटवीन द एक्सट्रीमिस्ट एंड द मॉडरेट्स वर रिजॉल्व्ड इन दैट सेशन. थर्ड, the resolution was passed rejecting the two nation theory in that session. We have to see which of the following options are correct. What is the answer, friends, for question number 10? The answer for question number 10 is one only. It was at this point of time that resolution for complete independence was passed, no doubt. Second, the rift between the extremists and the moderates were not resolved in this session, but it was already resolved in the session of 1916, which was held at Lucknow. That has led to the unification again or the coming back of the extremists into the Congress. The resolution rejected the two nation theory and that nahi abhi aisa bhi kuch put up nahi kiya gaya tha two nation theory wala. Therefore for question number 10 it is A that becomes the answer. Consider the following state which are the following fundamental rights who have the fundamental right to set up their own education institution in order to preserve and develop their own culture, and the options that are available to us are the linguistic minorities, the religious minorities, all minorities as defined by the central and the state government, only tribals belonging to the 5th and 6th schedule. Which of the following options are right? Question number 11 ka kya answer hai friends? For question number 11, it is C that is the answer. Yes, Gunjan, say you. It is all minorities that are defined by the central and the state government. This it talks about expression minority under this, that is cultural and education rights. That will be cover all minorities, linguistic and religious. The constitution does not define the word minority, and therefore it has left for the central and for the state government to decide this word minority. Recently, the Jain community was also recognized as a minority, and therefore they have set up their own educational institutions where they can regulate any admission of outside community. Karna hai ki nahi karna. Question number 12. After the Battle of Buxar, 1764, East India Company appointed residents in Indian states. They were, and the options that are available to us are the political and the commercial agents of the company in the state. Second, ex-governors of British presidencies who controlled the states. Third, the heads of contingent army units placed under the subsidiary alliance in the state. And D, representative native of the princely states who were also a part of the British Legislative Council. Which of the following options are correct? For question number 12. Others also please try on this. Question number 12. For question number 12, it is A that is the answer. It was the political and the commercial agents of the company in the states. They were basically acting appointed as residents in the Indian states, basically to carry on and to see, oversee, you can say, the political affairs and the commercial affairs at that point. To solve the and further the interest of the company. It was through these residents that company officials, they began interfering into the internal affairs of the Indian company with the passage of time. Not only this, but they tried to decide who was to be the next or the future successor to the throne also, and who was to be appointed to the various administrative post in the consideration in the regard that jis tarike se jyada benefit kiya ja sakta ho logon ko apne aap ko. Question 13. Consider the following statement regarding producer price index, and we have to see which of the following options are correct and the option that are available. It measures the price change from the perspective of the sellers, first. Second, it is a better indicator of the price change. Third, it does not consider services. And fourth, it takes into account taxes. Which of the following options are correct? Raman, आप मेरे को मैसेज कर लीजिए. इफ देयर वुड बी एनी इशू विल ट्राई टू सॉल्व. यू कैन मैसेज मी ऑन द टेलीग्राम ग्रुप, तो वहां पे मैं आपको आई विल ट्राई टू हेल्प यू आउट. वेरी सून फ्रेंड्स, इन द कमिंग वीक ऑनली my modern history book is coming. That will be again very, very comprehensive as the ancient book, ancient history book. So one thing is for sure कि आपको उसके बाद ये स्पेक्ट्रम वेक्ट्रम वाली इतनी मोटी किताब पढ़ने की जरूरत नहीं है. मेरी वाली बुक है 100-150 पेज की होगी मैक्सिमम, एंड दैट विल बी वेरी कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव बुक, एंड दैट विल बी सफिशेंट फॉर योर हिस्ट्री प्रीलिम्स, एंशियंट हिस्ट्री के लिए और मॉडर्न हिस्ट्री के लिए, दोनों के दोनों. फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 13, it is A that is the answer. Its first and second statements are correct. The third and fourth are wrong. It takes into consideration services also. On the one hand, when take into consideration WPI, it is WPI that do not consider services, but PPI, producer price index, that definitely take into consideration the services also. The fourth statement is also incorrect in the context that it is WPI that includes the taxes, but not PPI. The PPI, it tracks inflation minus the tax components that would be there. Question 14. Which of the following policies aims to reduce the current account deficit? And the options that are available to us are currency devaluation, reduction in import duties, tightening of fiscal and monetary policy, providing export subsidies. We have to see which of the following options are correct. What can be the answer for question number 14? For question 14, it is C that is the answer, the first, second and third. When you reduce the import duties, there would be more amount of imports that would be coming. जिससे वजह से आपका current account deficit reduce नहीं होगा, but increase हो जाएगा, decrease नहीं होगा. अगर import duties कम हो जाएंगी, तो ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा आपके पास import आ जाएगा. The more number of the goods would be flowing. Therefore, reduction in the import duties will lead to increase in the deficit. For example, what happened? Increase in the import duties of the gold. Question number 14. C become the answer. Question 15. The unorganized sector in the Indian economy is defined based upon, and the options that are available to us are total capital invested, annual turnover of a firm, work number of workers employed, ownership of the company. What is the answer for question 15? क्वेश्चन 15 का क्या आंसर है? For question number 15, it is C, that is the answer. Yes, very good. It is basically based upon the number of workers who are employed. Very good. Question number 16 pe aate hai. Which among the following factors can contribute to the appreciation of rupee? Rupee kis se appreciate hota hai? Strong foreign capital outflow, lower current account deficit, high inflation compared to other countries. Which of the following options are correct? Pooja, a very good morning. क्वेश्चन नंबर 16 का क्या आंसर है? यस, फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 16, वेरी गुड, इट इज सी, दैट इज द आंसर. ओनली सेकंड स्टेटमेंट इज करेक्ट, द फर्स्ट एंड थर्ड स्टेटमेंट्स आर रॉन्ग. इन द रिगार्ड दैट the inflow of the foreign capital will be leading to appreciation of the rupee. But when there would be outflow of the foreign capital, that would be depreciation that would be taking place. Second mein koi doubt hi nahi hai, lower current account deficit hoga to aapko automatically aapka jo appreciation of rupee ho jayega. Third, high inflation compared to other countries, when there would be inflation, the country with a consistently lower inflation that exhibit a rising currency. On the other hand, jaisi aapki inflation badhta jayega, aapki currency ki value comparatively kam hoti jayegi. Therefore, for question number 16, it is C that become the answer. Only the second statement is correct. Moving to question number 17. Consider the following statement regarding different type of unemployment, and we have to choose which of the following options are correct. The first, fractional unemployment is due to the economic structure, the first statement. Second, structural unemployment is a voluntary type of unemployment. Third, cyclic unemployment is a direct result of the fall in the demand from the consumer leading to the slump in the demand for labor. Which of the following options are correct? What is the answer for question number 17, friends? For question number 17, it is C, that is the answer. The first and second statements are correct. Frictional unemployment will be occurring during a period when the worker is searching for a new employment or is trying to move from an old employment, old job to a new job. तो वहाँ पे comparatively voluntarily होते हैं जब हम एक job से दूसरी job की तरफ move कर रहे होते हैं. And therefore, the worker will be voluntarily choosing to remain unemployed for certain number of days. First statement. Second, structural unemployment tab hoti hai when there is a type of long term unemployment. And kyun hoga? Due to the shift in the economy that is taking place. In the context that it would be occurring when there is an oversupply of the jobs and therefore people are not willing to work. people are willing to work, but they are searching for work, they are not getting those work are not qual, then they are not qualified for the job. Or kyun hoga qualification qualified kyun nahi ho payega? In the context that there is a good cause of the technological advancement that has taken place and the decline in the industry has taken place, jiski wajah se wo nahi ho payenge. Question 18. Shadow zone of an earthquake refers to the zone where, and the options that are available to us are, tendency of experiencing an earthquake is maximum, destruction is highest due to hypocenter being below the zone, earthquake waves reflect back due to the presence of the large ocean beds, and none of the above. Which of the following options are correct for question number 18? Friends, question number 18 का क्या आंसर है? Yes, very good. For the question number 18, it is D, that is the answer. Earthquake wave, they got recorded in a seismogram located in a far off location. However, there exist some specific areas where the waves, they are not reported. And such a zone is basically referred to as a shadow zone. It is due to the S wave. There are two different type of body waves that generating during the earthquake. That is the primary wave and the secondary wave. Which you have studied in geography classes. Question 19. Consider the following statement about a tribal group, and we have to choose which of the following options are correct. Refers to. They are mainly live in Odisha. Their native language is Kwi, that is a Dravidian language. They generally settle in higher altitude due to their economical demands. to which tribal group do the above refer to? The option available to us are Kuls, Gaddis, Badagas, and Khons. Which of the following options are correct? 19 ka kya answer hai? For question number 19, it is D, that is the answer, the Khont. One subgroup of the Khont is the Dongria Khont. There are some of them, they were basically living in the Nyamgiri Hills located in the Kalahari Handi district. And Nyamgiri is a sacred mountain to this community. The Supreme Court has banned the Vedanta mining, kafi jada news mein thi. They basically has to carry on a subsistence economy, the Dongria Khonts, based upon hunting and gathering. But now primarily they are depending upon the subsistence agriculture, that is shifting cultivation, also known as slash or burn cultivation, or it is also known as Pudu. The Dongria family is often nuclear, although extended families can also be found at different places. Question 20. Consider the following statement regarding the Deccan Plateau and choose which of the following options are correct. And the option available to us are, first, it extends from the Vindhyas to the southern tip of the peninsula. It is the highest along with its eastern edge and gently slopes towards the west. The northeastern part of the Deccan Plateau is known as Deccan Trap. Which of the following options are correct for question number 20? Question 20 का क्या आंसर है फ्रेंड्स? क्वेश्चन नंबर 20 इट इज ए दैट इज द आंसर. द फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट इज करेक्ट, सेकंड एंड थर्ड इज रॉन्ग. डेक्कन प्लेटू इज द हाईएस्ट अलोंग द वेस्टर्न एज एंड फ्रॉम देयर इट वुड बी जेंटली स्लोपिंग टुवर्ड्स द ईस्टर्न पार्ट. It is not the northeastern but the northwestern part of the Deccan Plateau that is known as Deccan Crab. आपको मैप में भी दिखाया, मैपिंग फ्रेंड्स आपकी काफ़ी स्ट्रांग होनी चाहिए. वेस्टर्न गार्ड्स, डेक्कन प्लेट्यू, तापी, नर्मदा, सतपुरा रेंजेस, मांडला, मालवा ट्रैप्स एक्सेट्रा. क्वेश्चन 21. Consider the following statement regarding the Shunga dynasty, very important, and which of the following options are correct? The first, they were persecutors of Brahmanism. They suppressed the growth of Vaishnavism and the Sanskrit language. They colluded with the foreign invaders and captured the kingdoms in the Gangetic Valley. Which of the following options are correct for question number 21? क्वेश्चन नंबर 21 का क्या आंसर है जी? फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 21 इट इज डी दैट इज द आंसर. None of the above is correct. They were not the persecutors of Brahmanism, but they were followers of Brahmanism. और कहा जाता है कहीं कहीं पे that they are the persecutors of Buddhism, not Brahmanism. It is that not this they were basically the Shungas were Brahmins themselves. They suppressed the growth of the Vaishnavism. ऐसा बिल्कुल नहीं है. संस्कृत लैंग्वेज को उन्होंने प्रमोट किया था, not suppress. They did not collide with the foreigners. Question 22. Navratna was a term applied to a group of 9 extraordinary people in an emperor's court in India. Which of the following options are correct? Kaun kaun se court mein the? First, Akbar, Chandragupta II, and Kanishk. 22. सिंपल भी है और इंपॉर्टेंट भी है क्वेश्चन. बोलिए अदर्स आल्सो प्लीज ट्राई. फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 22 it is A that is correct. Both Akbar and Chandragupta, both of them they had Navratan. Chandragupta ki two ki Gupta dynasty wale ki two capitals thi, for example Pataliputra to wahan pe hogi hogi, and then second was at Ujjain. The Navratan was kept at Ujjain and not at Pataliputra. The 9 gems of Chandragupta were Kalidas, Vetlavatta, Varamihir, वरार रुचि, अमर सिमा, धनवंतरी, कहापनक, संखु एंड हरिसेन. ऑन द अदर हैंड द नवरत्न ऑफ अकबर वर बीरवल, फैजी, टोडरमल, मान सिंह, अब्दुल रहीम खाने खाना, फकीर अजीजुद्दीन, तानसेन, मुल्ला दो प्याजा, अबुल फजल इवन मुबारक. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग is are the part of the formal credit system in the rural areas, and the option that are available to us for question number 23 are regional rural banks, land development banks, and scheduled commercial banks. Which of the following option is correct? Question 23. Thank you. और क्वेश्चन नंबर 23 यस इट इज डी दैट इज द आंसर ऑल द ऑप्शंस आर करेक्ट दे आर अ पार्ट ऑफ द फॉर्मल क्रेडिट सिस्टम दैट इज द आरआरबीज एलडीबीज एंड शेड्यूल्ड कमर्शियल बैंक्स रीजनल रूरल बैंक तो पता ही आपको इट इज बेसिकली लोकल लेवल बैंकिंग ऑर्गेनाइजेशन दैट वुड बी देयर प्राइमरली कैटरिंग विद द एरिया विद द डिमांड्स ऑफ द रूरल पीपल with the basic banking facilities, with the basic financial services that can be there. Land Development Bank is a specific guide of the bank in India. It is basically Land Development Bank, quasi-commercial bank ki tarah hota hai. That would provide services such as accepting the deposits, making business loan, offering basic investment products also. The main objective is of this is basically to promote the development of land agriculture and also to increase the agricultural production that is taking place. Or scheduled commercial banks, so normal, aapko pata hi hai, which are lending in the rural areas or kahin pe bhi. Question 24. His works Brihat Samhita is a great work in the Sanskrit literature. It deals with a variety of subjects like astronomy, astrology, geography, architecture, weather, animals, marriage, and omens. He is Brahmir, Varahmihir, Brahmagupta, Aryabhatta, and Vishnu Sharma. Which of the following options are correct? Very, very important question. It is Varahmihir that is there. They become the answer. He composed Panchsiddhantika, the five astronomical system, also a great authority over astrology also. And his Brihajatak is considered as the work of a high standard on astrology. Next question pe move karte hai. Question 25. There were four Buddhist council in the history of India. From which fourth Buddhist council is known for? New school of Buddhism called Mahayana and Buddhism came into existence during this council. Missionaries were sent to various countries in order to spread Buddhism. The final version of Tripitakas were completed in this council. Correcting lax practices among the Buddhist monks and restoring purity of the Buddhist ideals. Which of the following options are correct? का क्या आंसर है फ्रेंड्स? क्वेश्चन नंबर 25 इट इज ए दैट इज द आंसर व्हेन द फोर्थ बुद्धिस्ट काउंसिल वाज टेकिंग प्लेस. तो इनकी बात करते हैं. मिशनरीज वर सेंट ये अशोक है फाइनल वर्जन ऑफ त्रिपिटकास दैट इज अभिदम पिटक जो अभी अशोक के टाइम पे वो थर्ड करेक्टिंग द लैक्स प्रैक्टिस ये भी उसी टाइम पे हुआ था. द फोर्थ बुद्धिस्ट काउंसिल वॉज जो कनिष्क के टाइम पे हुआ था एंड द काउंसिल वॉज बेसिकली अंडरटेकन इन संस्कृत लैंग्वेज. Question 26. The book Indica of Megasthenes give account of the modern life, account of modern administration, contemporary social life, modern military organization. Which of the following options are correct? for question number 26. Question 26, it is D, that is the answer. All the options are correct. Warren administration ke baare mein bhi hai, contemporary social life or military life ke baare mein bhi isme bataya gaya hai. Question 27, consider the following statement regarding the Warren administration when we have to choose which of the following options are correct. The first, census was conducted during the Warren period. Second, both civil and military courts, civil and criminal courts, they existed. There were jails as well as jail officials. Which are the following options? किसी पाठक एक सिंपल सी अभी आप कहां से पढ़ रहे हो एंशियंट हिस्ट्री वो तो गुंजर द बॉय मस्ट बी अबाउट टू रीच इन 1 or 2 minutes आने वाला होगा Question number 27. It is D that is the answer. The census was conducted definitely during the time of Maurya's several criminal courts. That was Dharmasthanaya. And Kantakshothan. Question number 28. Which of the following statement defines deflation is in the economy perfectly? GDP of the country has been growing at a negative growth rate. The prices of the all goods must have declined. The central bank is following an easy monetary policy. The demand of economy is weak or supply is excess. Which of the following options are correct for question number 28? पाठक तमिलनाडु की पढ़ रहे हो तो वहाँ पे एक जगह पे असेंबल नहीं है तो सिंपल सी यार यू कैन ऑर्डर माय बुक आल्सो ऑन अमेजोन पे आप ऑर्डर कर सकते हो तो वहाँ पे एक कंपाइल्ड फॉर्मेट में मैंने सब कुछ दिया हुआ है आप कॉम्प्रिहेंसिवली तरीके से पढ़ोगे और बड़े ऑर्गेनाइज तरीके से दिया हुआ है इट कैन बी वेरी इजिली कवर्ड डिफ्लेशन द इकॉनमी द डिमांड इन द इकॉनमी इज कंपेरेटिवली वीक और द सप्लाई इज एक्सेस दैट विल बी लीडिंग टू अ फैक्टर ऑफ डिफ्लेशन When the decrease in the general price level of all the goods and services. Question 29. Consider the following statement regarding the religious practices of early Vedic period and we have to choose which of the following options are correct. The first, the Rig Vedic Aryans worshipped natural forces. Second, there were no temples and idol worship during the early Vedic period. Which of the following options were correct? Question बुक इज एंशियंट हिस्ट्री ओनली, एंशियंट हिस्ट्री बाई मलूका सर या लक्ष्मण सिंह मलूका आपको मिल जाएगा वहाँ पे, यू कैन ऑर्डर ऑन अमेजोन, तो वहाँ पे आपको इजीली अवेलेबल हो जाएगा, दैट इज देयर। और मॉडर्न हिस्ट्री की बुक मेरी आने वाली है विद इन अ स्पैन ऑफ 5 to 6 days, तो वो भी आप कर सकते हैं, दैट्स अ वेरी कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव वन, ये बड़ी बड़ी है जो स्पेक्ट्रम वेक्ट्रम पढ़ने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी। नेक्स्ट इज कंसिडर द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट रिगार्डिंग, अच्छा द आंसर फॉर दिस इज सी, बोथ द स्टेटमेंट्स आर करेक्ट। वर्स नेचुरल फोर्सेज व्हेन दे वर अनएबल टू अंडरस्टैंड द नेचुरल फिनोमिनन्स दे गेव इट द फॉर्म ऑफ अ गॉड, बट एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम नो गॉड्स और नो आइडल वर्शिप वॉज नॉट देयर, नो टेम्पल्स और आइडल वर्शिप वॉज नॉट देयर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 30, Mayako Strait is located between which of the following islands, and the option that are available to us are Scarborough, Shoal and Spratly Island, Paracel Island and Okinawa Island, Mayako Island and Paracel Island, Mayako Island and Okinawa Island. Which of the option is correct for question number 30? Talk about Mayako Strait. It is between the Mayako Island and the Okinawa Island. D is the answer. It has become a bone of contention recently between Japan and China. Question 31. Consider the following statement regarding the telecom dispute settlement and appellate tribunal and choose which of the following options are correct. It was created by an executive order. Is the decision of TDSAT is final and no further appeals is allowed in this in any court. Third, the jurisdiction of TDSAT stands extended to matters that lay before the cyber appellate tribunal and also the airport economic regulatory authority appellate tribunal. Which of the following options are correct? Question number 31. For question number 31, it is B, that is the answer. Lutheran statement is not by executive order but by the act that was there. Its decisions are also not final but they are subject to be challenged in the appeal to the Supreme Court of India. Third is correct. Tri Act has been passed. 32. Consider the following statement regarding the prepaid payment instruments and we have to choose which of the following options are correct. Prepaid payment instruments are those which facilitate the purchase of both goods and services first. Second, an interpersonal remittance transaction is not possible. Third, these payment instruments are licensed and regulated by Ministry of Finance. Which of the following options are correct? Question 32. ऑर्डिनेंस किसके अंडर किसी पाठक ये तो क्रिएटेड बाय एन एग्जेक्टिव ऑर्डर हो गया ना, वो एक्ट, अब उसको तो आपको एक्ट बनाना पड़ेगा, That act had already been made. Or long back it was made, you can say. For question number 32, it is A that is the answer. The first option is correct. Second and third is wrong because interpersonal remittance can also be made. And the licenses are not regulated by Ministry of Finance. But licenses are basically, they are licensed and regulated by the RBI at that point. Ordinance nahi tha. Executive order. Okay, theek hai. 33. The form of government during the Sangam period of South India was very important. Hereditary monarchy, confederated republic, meritocracy, meritocratic aristocracy, indirect democracy. It is hereditary monarchy that would be there. It is not only that, but कहीं पे भी आपको confederate, rarely confederate republic, meritocracy, indirect democracy नहीं. Hereditary monarchy that would be established at that point of time. Question 34. A closed economy is likely to have which of the following characteristics? And the option available to us are: the fiscal deficit would be zero, the central bank does not control money supply, the government does not have the right to print currency, and the balance of payment is zero. Which of the following options are correct? क्वेश्चन नंबर 34, जब बात करते हैं क्लोज्ड इकोनॉमी की, क्लोज्ड इकोनॉमी ऐसी होती है जहां पे बैलेंस ऑफ पेमेंट विल बी कम जीरो. ए सफिशिएंट सेल्फ सफिशिएंट मीनिंग दैट देयर इज नाइदर द इंपोर्ट नॉर द एक्सपोर्ट दैट इज देयर. द गोल इज बेसिकली टू प्रोवाइड कंज्यूमर्स एवरीथिंग विद इन द इकोनॉमिक बॉर्डर्स ऑफ द कंट्री. A closed economy would be an open and contradictory to an open economy in which the country will conduct the trade with outside regions. So if no capital or no good services is imported or exported, the BOP will be zero, and so payment will automatically be zero. Question number 35. Consider the following statements regarding the Himalayas, and we have to choose which of the following options are correct. They extend between Pamir Plateau and Brahmaputra River. Second, the Himalayas consist of three parallel ranges where the heights of the ranges increase from the south to the north. Which of the following options are correct? Question number 35. What is the answer of question number 35? The answer for question number 35 is B on B. That is, second statement is correct. The first, it is basically extending not from your map, dekhte hain Pamir Plateau, but it basically extending from Indus to Brahmaputra River. The mountain extending from Pamir Plateau to Indus River, they are basically known as Karakoram. वहाँ पे आपको देखने को मिलती है Karakoram Range. यहाँ पे ये रहा the Himalayan Range, Indus River तक ये रहा और ब्रह्मपुत्र तक. Very important. Patan Patola, a tradition, an ancient tradition relates to which of the following options are correct? First, the freehand drawing and color of the objects mentioned in the epics. The technique of stitching leather, which was also found in Harappan sites. The art of double ekath, weaving in western Indian states of Gujarat. Third, a folk embroidery done using the bamboo of northeast. Which of the following options are correct? Question number 36. Patan Patola, it is basically Gujarat, Patan wali jagah pe hai. Art of double ekath weaving in the western Indian states of Gujarat. Friends, those who have joined late, has everyone done the marking of the Shankar book? जो मैंने Shankar book की marking करवाई हुई है. That lines are being marked. Has everyone covered that? Reply by yes or no. हाँ बिल्कुल अच्छे. अच्छा तो वहां पे अगर आपने नहीं मार्क करी हुई है एंड दो स्टूडेंट्स वो ऑलरेडी आल्सो देयर, यू कैन गो टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल बाय द नेम मलूका. यस, मेरे यूट्यूब चैनल पे जाओगे some pages were left in the marking when I was marking the pages books. तो वहाँ पे मैंने शंकर बुक का सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए, शंकर बुक की मार्किंग आपको देखने को मिल जाएगी. मार्क दोज पेजेस, दोज लाइन्स विच आर इम्पोर्टेंट. तो वहाँ पे आपको काफ़ी ज़्यादा हेल्प हो जाएगी. द शंकर बुक वुड बी रिड्यूस टू 60 to 70 पेजेस, इससे ज़्यादा नहीं होगा. तो जितनी भी वो ड्राई कंपाइलेशन ऑफ द फैक्ट्स एंड फिगर्स आर देयर दैट कैन बी कवर्ड, तो वह उसको कवर करने की कोशिश करिए. You can get it marked, you can mark the book yourself. Already I have uploaded that on the website also, or the wahan pe YouTube channel pe, to wahan pe kiya ja sakta hai. Question 37. Consider the following statement regarding Kalighat painting and which of the following options are correct. The first option, it originated in Bengal. Second, it is restricted to the depiction of the mythological characters. It was a blend of Oriental and Occidental painting. Which of the following options are correct? अगर आई हैव गिवन माई टेलीग्राम ग्रुप, टेलीग्राम ग्रुप पे कर सकते हो मेरे को मैसेज. टेलीग्राम ग्रुप का नाम है मलूका सर. व्हाट्सएप कर सकते हो, कोई भी असिस्टेंस चाहिए तो आई विल ऑल्सो बी एडिंग यू टू द व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप. डू राइट दैट यू आर स्टूडेंट ऑफ द अनअकैडमी प्लेटफॉर्म. इस नंबर पे व्हाट्सएप कर सकते हो, जो भी डाउट हुआ आई विल ट्राई टू हेल्प यू आउट, कोई प्रॉब्लम. यस, फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 37, वेरी गुड. इट इज सी, दैट इज द डी, दैट इज द आंसर. Originated in Bengal, blend of Occidental and Oriental, apna aur European ka. It is not only for mythological depiction, but also for depiction of the other also. Secular themes are being depicted, the personalities are being depicted. For example, heroic characters, Tipu Sultan, Rani Lakshmibai, and religious Hindu gods and goddesses, mythological characters, they are basically a part of it. Question number 38. The global environment facility serves as a financial problem for which of the following conventions? And the options that are available to us are, first, Convention on Biological Diversity, United Nations Framework Convention on Climate Change, Stockholm Convention on Persistent Organic Pollutants, Convention on the Protection and the Use of Transboundary Water Courts. Which of the following options are correct? Question number 38. Yes, so question 38, it is B, that is the answer. 1, 2, and 3 are correct. Global Environment Facility, that is there. It is basically unites 183 countries in partnership with international institutions, civil society organizations, private sector, there where they basically aim to address the global environmental issues which are coming up while supporting the national sustainable development activities. It is the largest public funder of the projects to improve the global environment. It is also an independently operating financial organization. United Nations Convention to Combat Desertification and Minamata Convention on Mercury are other conventions to which it is serving as a financial mechanism. It is not linked to formally to the Montreal Protocol for ozone depleting substances. Question 39. Gujarat is the largest producer of salt in India because, and the options that are available to us are, it has a rock salt deposit, its continental shelf is the longest among all the states, resulting in shallow sea. The coastal regions have high temperature conducive for evaporation. It has a long coastline. Which of the following options are correct? For question number 39, it is 1, 3, and 4, that is correct. The second statement is wrong. In the context, the shallow is not required for producing the large quantities of the salt water. Dry and hot areas are required. The longer the coastline, the more potential you have for the salt. Question 40. Which funds are managed by Global Environment Facility, and the options that are available to us are Least Developed Countries Fund, स्पेशल क्लाइमेट चेंज फंड, कार्बन क्रेडिट फंड, विच आर द फॉलोइंग ऑप्शंस आर करेक्ट? हेलो सदाशिव कर, हाउ आर यू? For question number 40, it is A that is the answer. The first and second statements are correct. The third is wrong because in the context that carbon credit fund, they are basically being banished by the European Investment Bank along with EBRD. That has been there. Yes, it is B. 41. Consider the following characteristics regarding the layers of atmosphere, and we have to choose which of the following they correspond to, and the option that are available to us are: this layer is free from clouds and other weather conditions, it is ideal for flying aeroplanes, it protects us from the harmful effect of the sun rays, and the option available to us are mesosphere, troposphere, thermosphere and stratosphere. Which of the following options are correct? And last is stratosphere. Yes, so question number one, it is very simple. It is stratosphere that is the answer. Simple one. It is situated between 10 to 13 and 50 kilometer altitude above the surface. While at the poles, it starts approximately around about 8 kilometers of the altitude. And near the equator, it is at 18 kilometer. 42. Limbo or Limbu tribe can be found in which of the following states of India? Options available to us are Sikkim, West Bengal, Maharashtra and Andhra Pradesh. 42 ka kya answer hai ji? Yes, so 42, it is A that is the answer. They are basically being found in the states of Sikkim and West Bengal region. Clans, they are basically, and clans, they are a Kirati people of Tibetan region. In eastern Nepal region and other regions, they are found in south part Tibet, Bhutan, Darjeeling, Sikkim, Assam, Nagaland, Burma. Yahan pe wo dekhne ko milte hain. Which of the following pair of geographical feature with regions is matched incorrectly, and the option that are available to us are Abyssin Plateau, Africa, Atlas Mounts, northern part of Europe, Guinea Highlands, South America, Okavango Basin is southwestern Africa. Which of the following options are correct? 43 का क्या आंसर है? दिस गुड, इट इज बी दैट इज द आंसर फॉर 43. एटलस माउंट्स यू वॉन्ट बी गेटिंग इन नॉर्दर्न पार्ट ऑफ यूरोप बट यू विल बी गेटिंग इन अफ्रीका. यहाँ पे एटलस है, एंटी एटलस है, अदर माउंट्स. यहाँ पे अलग अलग डेजर्ट्स आपको देखने को मिलते हैं. देन वॉल्टा लेक वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ओवर हियर. क्वेश्चन 44. कंसिडर द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट रिगार्डिंग द सेक्रेटरी ऑफ पंचायत एंड वी हैव टू चूज व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑप्शंस आर करेक्ट. इज इलेक्टेड बाय ग्राम पंचायत फ्रॉम अमंग इट्स मेंबर्स. इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर कॉलिंग द मीटिंग ऑफ ग्राम सभा एंड ग्राम पंचायत एंड कीपिंग द रिकॉर्ड ऑफ द प्रोसीडिंग. Which of the following options are correct? Question 44. It is B that is the answer. The first statement is wrong. It is not elected by Gram Panchayat, but a secretary. Every Gram Panchayat has a secretary, not elected, but is appointed by the state government to oversee the meetings of various of the Panchayat activities that are being undertaken. Question 45. Consider the following statement regarding Khelo India program and which of the options are correct. It's the initiative of the Ministry of Sports and Youth Affairs. Traditional games like Kabaddi and Kho Kho are a part of the program. One of the component of the is the promotion of the sports amongst the people with disabilities. Which of the following options are correct? 45. नहीं, वो अपॉइंट किया जाएगा, इलेक्ट नहीं किया जाएगा पाठक. Question 45. Yes, it is C that is the answer. All the three statements are correct under the Khelo India program. Various play field development, community coaching development, other things are being there. They are trying to encourage more and more number of the students to so that talented players they can be coming. Question 46. Recently, Vision Zero conference was held. It was organized for which of the following purpose? And the options that are available to us are to eliminate occupational blindness by 2022, to treat children who are born blind, to improve the occupational safety and health situation, and D, Niti Aayog initiative towards achieving zero pollution in metropolitan cities. Which of the following options are correct for question number 46? For question number 46, it is C that is the answer. It is basically in the context of having a better occupational safety and health situation, the concept zero, vision zero is there. To raise the occupational safety and health standard in the country and also to improve the occupational safety and health situation that is available. Question 47. Consider the following statement regarding the Financial Sector Legislative Reform Commission and we have to choose which of the following options are correct. The option available to us are, it is a statutory body set up by the Parliament. The commission is chaired by the Justice B.N. Srikrishnan. The commission would streamline regulatory architecture of financial market. Which of the following options are correct? Question 47, very good. It is C that is the answer. It basically set up by the Legislative Reform Commission, set up by the Government of India, Ministry of Finance, in 2011 to review and rewrite the legal institutional architecture of the country at that point. Very important. Chagos Island is a colonized territory in which of the following? And the option available to us are Indian Ocean, Arctic Ocean, Antarctic Ocean, and Pacific Ocean. 48. Yes, it is Indian Ocean, that is the value. Chagos Island, India ke niche hi hai. Yahan pe Chagos Island. Seychelles, Maldives, Indian Ocean, aap mein ke milga. Mauritius is there, Madagascar is there. 49. Consider the following statement regarding the Global Digital Health Partnership Summit, and we have to choose which of the following options are correct. The fourth Digital Health Partnership Summit was held in India. It was hosted by the Ministry of External Affairs in collaboration with the World Health Organization. The Global Digital Health Partnership is an international collaboration of the government and multinational organization dedicated to improving the health and well-being of the citizens. Which of the following options are correct? Yes, 49, it is C, that is the answer. Simple question, the direct, straightforward. 50, which of the following statement is correct regarding the shock awards? An option that are available to us are the celebrated human excellence and agents of change in the human society. Second, they are the highest independently instituted civilian honor in India. And third, these awards have become a benchmark for the best practices in India in the field of governance, infrastructure, finance, banking, technology, corporate citizenship, economics, and exclusive growth. Which of the following options are correct? Question 50. Question 50, it is D that is the answer. All the three statements are correct. Human excellence hai, agents of human change hai, lag field mein diya ja raha hai, highest independently instituted civilian awards that are there, instituted since 2003. 51, consider the following statement regarding the global soil biodiversity atlas and the options that are available to us are: it is prepared by United Nations Convention to Combat Desertification. India is among the countries whose soil biodiversity faces the highest level of risk. Soil biodiversity encompasses the presence of microorganisms, microfauna, and microfauna. Which of the following options are correct? 51. Question 51. It is B that is the answer. Second and third statements are correct. India's soil biodiversity is a grave peril according to the Global Soil Biodiversity Atlas of the World Wide Fund for Nature. 52. Consider the fall. Which of the following fall under the category of the ecotone? Which of the following options are correct? Mangroves, grasslands, forest, estuary, coral reefs. For question number 52, it is B that is the answer. 1, 2, and 4. The forest and the coral reefs, they do not fall under the category of the ecotone. Ecotone is basically what you call a transition area. Between the two biomes, where the two communities, they will be meeting and interacting with each other. Question number 53. Which of the following development may not likely reduce the fiscal deficit? And the options that are available to us are increasing foreign direct investment, providing budgetary support to public sector enterprise, waiving of farm loans, and austerity measures should be adopted. Which of the following? हाँ बिल्कुल, ट्रांजिशन एरिया होता है जहां पे दो अलग अलग बायोम्स मिलते हैं. 53 क्या आंसर है? थोड़ा जल्दी करो, विल ट्राई टू कवर एज मेनी क्वेश्चंस एज पॉसिबल. It is B that is the answer. 2 and 3 may not reduce the fiscal deficit. Providing budgetary support, aapka fiscal deficit kam nahi hoga. Form loan waiver se bhi aapka fiscal deficit kam nahi hoga. Therefore, 2 and 3, B become the answer. Question 54, very important. Buoyancy of tax refers to, and the option available to us are, relationship between the changes in the government tax revenue growth and the changes in GDP. The relationship between the changes in the government's tax revenue growth and changes in inflation. The relationship between the changes in the government tax revenue growth and changes in investment. Relationship between changes in government tax revenue growth and changes in demand. What is the meaning of buoyancy? Tax buoyancy. Yes, so 54, it is A, that is the answer. It is the relationship between the government tax revenue growth and the changes in the GDP that is taking tax points. Tax revenue earning and the economic growth. Jaise jaise economic growth ho jayega, aapka tax point ho jayega. और टैक्स को रेट को इंक्रीज करने की जरूरत नहीं है. ऑटोमेटिकली जैसे आपकी इकोनॉमिक ग्रोथ हो रही है, टैक्स कलेक्शन ऑटोमेटिकली बढ़ जाएगी, डिस्पाइट द फैक्ट आप कर रहे हो कि नहीं कर रहे हो. कंसीडर द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट रिगार्डिंग द मोदर रिवर एंड वी हैव टू चूज व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑप्शंस आर करेक्ट. द मोदर ऑक्युपाइज द ईस्टर्न मार्जिन्स ऑफ छोटा नागपुर प्लेट्यू. इट फ्लोज थ्रू अ रिफ्ट वैली. Barakar and Sharda are its main tributaries. Which of the following options are correct for question number 55. For question number 55, it is A that is the answer. Occupy the eastern margin of the Chota Nagpur Plateau. Barakar is the main tributary, but Sharda or river or the Mahakali River, also called the Kali Gaud, where the river demarcates the Nepal western border with India. To wahan pe hota hai. 56. फ्रेंड्स, ज्योग्राफी की मैपिंग काफ़ी ज़्यादा स्ट्रॉन्ग करने की कोशिश करिए तो आपको काफ़ी फायदा होगा. विच आर द फॉलोइंग फैक्टर्स कैन कॉज सुनामी इन द ओशन एंड द ऑप्शन दैट आर अवेलेबल टू अस आर. फर्स्ट, अंडर वाटर लैंडस्लाइड, वॉल्केनिक इरप्शन, लार्ज मेट्रोइड स्ट्राइक एंड अंडर सी अर्थक्वेक. विच आर द फॉलोइंग ऑप्शंस आर करेक्ट. For question number 56, yes, it is D that is the answer. All the four, there can be in a position to cause a tsunami. Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan do not provide for, and the option that are available to us are opening new schools in habitation without schooling facilities, grant for developing teaching learning material, computer education to bridge the digital divide, and screening test for new admissions in public school. Which of the following options are correct for question number 57? It is D that is the answer. Screening test में अब वहाँ पे सर्व शिक्षा अभियान में जरूरत नहीं पड़ती. Consider the following statement regarding species and to which it refers to. Options are: it has been declared as the state animal of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. It was earlier found in Himalayan or Lower Assam also, but not found there presently. It is being killed illegally, especially where it co-occur with Nilgai, and they refers to flying squirrel, chiru, swamp deer, and black buck. किसी पाठक क्लास के बाद कोई इश्यू नहीं है. अभी तो मेरी बैक टू बैक क्लासेस है, टू क्लासेस आई हैव शेड्यूल्ड इन ऑफलाइन, इसके बाद ही आई वुड बी गेटिंग फ्री अप्रॉक्सीमेटली आफ्टर 3 PM, उसके बाद मैं जो भी होगा आई विल ट्राई टू हेल्प यू आउट। It is refers to the black bug. It is native to the Indian subcontinent and has near been threatened. Near threatened hai. Only living species with genus Antilope. Another options. No problem. Whatever possible, friends will try to help you out. Other students they can also be you can be in a position. अगर उनको लगता है कि I can be in a position to guide them, they can feel free to call me or so message me at any point of time. Telegram पे कर सकते हैं, WhatsApp पे कर सकते हैं, जैसे ही फ्री होते हैं हम आपको रिप्लाई करेंगे। क्वेश्चन 59, अंडर महलवाड़ी सिस्टम विच ऑफ वट वॉज द रेवेन्यू सेटलमेंट मेथड ऑप्शन दैट आर अवेलेबल टू अस आर राइट्स पेड जमींदार्स हू पेड टू द ब्रिटिश। द ब्रिटिश कलेक्टेड रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम इंडिविजुअल विलेजेस थ्रू डिस्ट्रिक्ट कलेक्टर्स। Village headman collected revenue from a village and gave it to the Britishers. Zamindar collected rent from a group of villages and paid it to the Britishers. Which of the following options are correct? Thank you, Patak. It is C, that is the answer. Mahal means a village, a group. It was assessed on the basis of the village. That was the village headman that collected the revenue from the village, and therefore they would be giving it to the British. Zamindars nahi karenge. Zamindar to permanent settlement ke mein karenge. 60. Consider the following statement regarding indicative planning, and we have to see which of the following options are correct. ओके रुपये ठीक है यस। इट सॉल्व्स द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ इम्परफेक्ट इंफॉर्मेशन इन मार्केट और मिक्स्ड इकोनॉमीज। इन सच टाइप ऑफ प्लानिंग द मार्केट इज मैनिपुलेटेड थ्रू इंसेंटिव्स एंड इंड्यूसमेंट्स। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑप्शंस आर करेक्ट फॉर क्वेश्चन 60। Both the options are correct regarding indicative planning. There is incentives and inducements will also be given in this regard. Friends, आज आपको एक छोटा सा हम benefit भी शुरू कर रहे हैं आज से। There are certain फ्रेंड्स ऑफ माइंड वो काफ़ी हेल्प भी कर रहे हैं स्टूडेंट्स की, देव आस्ट मी आल्सो टू एसोसिएट विद देम। उन्होंने एक फ्री इनिशिएटिव शुरू किया है बाय द नेम कॉन्कर। यूट्यूब पे जाके आप सर्च कर सकते हैं फ्री इनिशिएटिव के नाम से है। वहाँ पे क्या करेंगे दैट दे मेरे को ही फसाया पहले तो कहते हैं कि सर आप ही शुरू करो। दे आर डिफरेंट इंस्टीट्यूट्स विच आर देयर, फॉर एग्जाम्पल विजन हो गया, इनसाइट्स ऑन इंडिया हो गया, एस बाबा हो गया, एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा, मल्टीपल इंस्टीट्यूट्स आर देयर। पर्सनली जो हमें लगता है कि हर क्वेश्चन पेपर में से 100 में से 20 to 25 क्वेश्चन आर इम्पॉर्टेंट, रेस्ट क्वेश्चन आर नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट, ये हमें लगता है। मे बी राइट मे बी रॉन्ग। we would be discussing only those 20 to 25 questions, and you will be getting the videos of that. That's a free initiative. Every people who is there, उन्होंने दो बार इंटरव्यू दी हुई है, तो आपका काफी हेल्प यहाँ पे भी हो जाएगी. Try to save your time by doing this. आज से ही शुरू हो रहा है. Consider the following statement regarding indicative planning. जैसे आपको बताया है, लोग का अपने आंसर दिया है 60 का ही. पहला स्टेटमेंट तो कोई प्रॉब्लम ही नहीं है. इट सॉल्व्स द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ इनपरफेक्ट इंफॉर्मेशन इन द मार्केट एंड मिक्स्ड इकोनॉमीज के इन द बेसिकली इन द रिगार्ड दैट वो इंडिकेट करेगी सरकार कि कहाँ कहाँ पे प्रॉब्लम्स है, कहाँ कहाँ से किसको हम सोल्यूशन कर सकते हैं. इन सच टाइप ऑफ प्लानिंग द मार्केट इज बेनिफिटेड थ्रू इंसेंटिव्स एंड इंड्यूसमेंट्स. जब सरकार आपको बोलेगी कि कहीं प्रॉब्लम है, इनपरफेक्ट इन्फॉर्मेशन है, उसको ओवरकम करो, तो क्या करेगी सरकार बोलेगी आप यहाँ पे इन्वेस्टमेंट करो, हम आपको इंसेंटिव्स दे रहे हैं, हम आपको टैक्स कंसेशन दे रहे हैं, हम इंड्यूसमेंट्स भी दे रहे हैं कि आपको कम टैक्स या कुछ और पे करना पड़ेगा. अभी ठीक है आलोक? नहीं अवलोकित, क्यों आपको बोलेंगे कि इंडिकेट करेंगे. 1991 में यही शुरू हुआ था. क्वेश्चन 61, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग बैंकिंग इंस्टीट्यूशंस आर इन्वॉल्व्ड इन प्रोवाइडिंग डायरेक्ट क्रेडिट टू द रूरल पॉपुलेशन. कमर्शियल बैंक्स, रीजनल रूरल बैंक्स, लैंड डेवलपमेंट बैंक्स एंड नबार्ड. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑप्शंस आर करेक्ट. हाँ वो आज इवनिंग, आज मोस्ट प्रोबेबली 2-3 बजे तक अपलोड हो जाएगी. हाँ बिल्कुल डेफिनेटली करेंगे 3 बजे तक, क्योंकि जाके मैं शुरू करूँगा इस क्लास के बाद ही मेरा टर्न आएगी वहाँ पे, तो वहाँ पे जाके रिकॉर्डिंग्स करेंगे. फिर उसके बाद आई फिनिश द रिकॉर्डिंग्स इन द आफ्टरनून, और फिर उसके बाद आपको उसी टाइम मिल जाएगा. ये वाला टेस्ट बोल रहे हैं रेखा आप? ये आई वुड बी टेकिंग अप अप्रोक्सीमेटली डिफरेंट 3 क्लासेस हैव बीन शेड्यूल्ड फॉर मी. वन इज, एक तो आज ही होगी, उसके बाद 9th को आई एम नॉट अवेलेबल, फिर उसके बाद जो नेक्स्ट 2 संडेज होगी उस टाइम पे इट हैज बीन शेड्यूल्ड फॉर मी. Yes, it is 1, 2, and 3 that is it. Which one of the following group of items is included in the India's foreign exchange reserve? And the options that are available to us are foreign currency assets, gold holdings of RBI and loans from the World Bank, foreign currency asset SDR and loans from foreign countries, foreign currency assets loaned from the World Bank and SDR, foreign currency assets gold holding from RBI and SDR. Which of the following options are correct? और मैं एक सिंपल सी बात बताता हूँ, वहां के लिए फाइनेंसर्स की जरूरत नहीं है. एक सिंपल सी बात बताता हूँ, पिक अप देयर नोट्स फ्रॉम द मार्केट. 2020 का 19 का उठा लेना, 2018 के पुराने नोट्स उठा लेना, 2017 के पुराने नोट्स उठा लेना. नो नीड टू परचेज, गो टू द मार्केट, पिक अप देयर नोट्स, नो नीड टू परचेज, क्योंकि वो कूड़ा है. और उसके साथ कंपेयर करो प्रीलिम्स के साथ, यूपीएससी प्रीलिम्स के साथ एंड यूपीएससी मेंस के साथ, आपको पता लग जाएगी कि उसमें से कुछ भी नहीं आ रहा. यस, पुराना क्वेश्चन है, यूपीएससी में आ चुका, इससे पहले वाला भी क्वेश्चन यूपीएससी का क्वेश्चन था. मैं तो बड़ा रैशनली बोलता हूँ कि सीधे सी सीधी बात है, किसी भी इंस्टीट्यूट अच्छा या बुरा है कैसे पता लगेगा, उसके नोट्स उठा लो और यूपीएससी का पेपर उठा लो, बात खत्म. उसी साल के हटाओ, नेक्स्ट ईयर में तो ऐड कर देते हैं. और क्वेश्चन 62, इट इज डी दैट इज द आंसर. 63. Which of the following expenditure by the central government is are a part of the revenue expenditure? And the options that are available to us are pensions to the judges of the High Court, loan given to the PSUs, the expenditure on building warships, assistance given to the state government to meet their plan expenditure. Which of the following options are correct? 63. For question number 63, it is B that is the answer. The loan to PSU will not be part of the revenue expenditure. It is basically an expenditure that is incurred for the purpose other than for the creation of the physical or the financial asset to the central government. Day-to-day expenditure ki baat hogi. Pensions and other things, they are a part of it. The loans that is given to PSUs is basically a part of the capital expenditure and not the part of the revenue expenditure. Question 64. Ethylene is highly effective in early ripening of the fruits because, and the option available to us are, it increases the respiration rate in plants during the ripening of fruits, it increases water uptake by plants during ripening process, it increases the nutrients and carbohydrate content of the plant produce, and D, it promotes geotropism in plants that are near ripening, thereby increasing the solar energy intake. Which of the following options are correct? Question number 64, it is simple that it will be leading to increase in the respiration rate that would be there in the plant during the ripening of the fruit, just ki wajah se early ripening uski ho jati hai. 65, the source of magma in the earth lies in, and the option available to us are upper crust, upper mantle, mid-oceanic ridges, outer core of the earth. Which of the following options are correct? 65. Simple and important. Question number 65, it is B that is the answer. Upper mantle. Mantle is basically contains a weak zone called asthenosphere. It is from here that the molten rock material will be finding its way to the surface. Consider the following properties about the particular soil type. And the soils have relative absence of lime and silica. The humus content is also very low. These soils are poor in organic matter, nitrogen, phosphate, and calcium. But iron and potash are found in abundance. Which of the following soil has the above given properties? Red and yellow, laterite, arid, and saline. It is a laterite soil that is there, B, yes, which has these properties. Develop in the area where there is a good amount of temperature and the rainfall that is prevailing. They are the result of the intense leaching due to the tropical rains taking place. With rain, lime and silica, they would be leached away, and the soils rich in iron oxides and aluminium, they basically are compound and are left behind. Question 67. Consider the following statement regarding Comprehensive Convention on International Terrorism, and the options that are available to us are: first, the treaty which intends to criminalize all form of international terrorism and deny terrorists, their financiers and supporters access to funds, arms and safe havens. All the BRICS countries have ratified the treaty. It was proposed by India in 2008 after Mumbai terror attack. Which of the following options are correct? 67. Question number 67. Question number 67. It is B option that is correct. Only one. Okay. Yes, all. Example. Ha. Ye nahi ho sakta answer. ये नहीं हो सकता. 1 and 3 proposed by India after the Mumbai terror attack. Basically, India proposed this convention in 1996 and since then has been constantly demanding, especially in the wake of 2008 Mumbai attacks. तो फ्रेंड्स, आज वाली क्लास को हम यहीं पे मिनिमाइज करेंगे इन द कंटेक्स्ट दैट रिवाइज व्हाट हैज बीन टॉट. जितने भी अप्रोक्सीमेटली क्वेश्चंस हमारे हुए हैं, 67 क्वेश्चंस हैं प्लस 33 अदर क्वेश्चंस वुड बी देयर, इन क्वेश्चंस को रिवाइज करिए. इफ यू फेस एनी प्रॉब्लम यू कैन जस्ट मैसेज मी ऑन द टेलीग्राम ग्रुप व्हिच आई हैव क्रिएटेड. टेलीग्राम पे मेरे को मैसेज करिए. ग्रुप का नाम है मलूका सर. आई विल ट्राई टू हेल्प यू आउट. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू रीच मी बाई व्हाट्सएप कर सकते हैं इस नंबर पे. But do write that you are a student of the Unacademy platform and therefore I will be adding you to the group. Write your name over there. Or jo bhi aap se aapko assistance chahiye hogi, we'll try to help you out. And these questions, try to practice them along with the UPSC questions and keep on working hard. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.